Club Aliens, we're live. Security briefcase, not mine, no. Can't do what? Why it does that?
Check.
What up?
Nada.
Thank you. Where you at?
Heading to Alta real quick. The cops at the moment.
Huh? You pull over?
Hey guys, I'm in a radio with some other people at the moment.
Right on.
That's why I saw y'all before. Do anything, you know.
Copy that.
If you need me, you guys got my number, right? I think I still gotta get my number to Teddy.
Yeah, I got it.
I just outran the cops.
Of course you did.
They didn't catch me.
It's not fucking working. It's so dumb, dude.
Going to the MC.
Yeah, I'm down here.
Unlock the gate and unlock the garage door.
The middle one's open. Unlock your own fucking door, dude.
They have a whole ass helicopter after me.
They follow you here?
No.
I can hear it outside.
I'm upstairs in the meeting room. If they ask, I'm not here.
I don't see him. Yeah, I think you're good. I don't see it anymore. You got any crypto sticks, Tutty?
No. Probably gonna ride with you though, and lay low. Dude, I left them in the dust. By the time he turned around, I was gone.
You got your bike?
Yeah, but I just outran him in my bike.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I just outran him on my bike.
We taking the Mustang?
No.
This thing's pretty nice and it looks comfortable to ride in.
Need to paint it black though.
Thank you. Yeah, dude, I mean, like, dude, I left him in the dust. Probably put a good 5 or 6 bustlings on him.
Damn. How'd you lose him?
I was on Vespucci. I just kept going straight and ran off into the, like, the woods and shit. Then they got a helicopter on me.
Ooh, it fucking does the windshield.
Let's go for a ride.
Oh, what the fuck? Fucking ate my tent. So dumb, dude. Took it cut off.
Why is that?
Because you're not supposed to wear them when we're driving cars.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that our rule or city rule?
Both.
How was Nightmares?
Eh, not bad. Long. But it's my Friday, so.
Extra days off. It's always long. Nice. Got any big plans for your days off?
Hmm. No, not really. Stop sign just like flew past my fucking windshield.
In my eyes, it looked like you hit it, but just...
Nah, I wasn't even close to it.
I know. Just the way it flew across the car, though, made it look like you hit it. Do you drive with controller?
No. Only helicopters and shit. Fucking guy. We're not fucking with the turf, right?
No.
That's fucking crazy. I just washed this car and look, it's already dirty. Look how fucking dirty it is already.
Right.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking sell this piece of shit. This fucking car is pissing me off.
Why?
Cause the liveries don't work, the tints don't work, the fucking Cleaning it doesn't work.
Put a ticket in about it.
I did. Thank you.
where are we headed to?
Back to the MC. Let me switch this out, put it up on car seller.
Go put it at the donate place.
What, the used car lot?
Yeah.
No, I only get half the money.
Oh, do you?
You want to buy it?
How many rigs do you have here?
Happen. Damn.
Is this your car or is this a
this is mine.
MC.
This is one of my first cars.
Oh yeah.
I think it's the fastest sedan in the menu.
Oh really? Dude, I kind of want to check out your house.
We can do that.
Dude, after I took my shower last night, dude, I freaking passed the hell out. That's why I didn't jump back in.
Hell yeah. Were you around when Bandy was in?
No. Were you?
Yeah, I stayed on until like 12:30. I'm like, I gotta get off. My time.
Right. Oh yeah, I need to spin the wheel.
You need to go to pillbox? Look like you're hurting.
Yeah, here in a little bit.
Hello.
And another contender is trying their luck on the lucky wheel.
Damn, I still got 2.5 hours. gotta make him put down an offer. Oh. Ah, shoot. Damn.
Fuck around and find out, homie. Showed him what's up, didn't I?
Hell yeah. Oh, you gotta get out. I got two houses.
Oh yeah. I know about this one.
You've been on this side?
Yeah, I've been in the city whenever you first bought this, when the city first opened up. I was in the city when you bought it.
Well, I used to live on the other side.
What, is there a house on this side?
This is my front door. I got this nice backyard. I gotta talk to Rainy, see if I can extend this backyard so I can edit, put some decorations out there in the field.
Oh yeah. Damn. I hate that this car and the jugular sound the fucking same.
Oh, do they?
Yes. You need to trim your bushes.
Got the hot tub. And then down here is where we're gonna have the wedding.
When is it?
We don't have a date yet.
Who's your best man?
Mark.
Nice.
I think maybe Bandy if he's around. Haven't really. Get the little live music set up. Got the doghouse for the boy. Look at this view. See all the way to the ocean.
Yeah, that's fucking badass.
Pretty sweet spot outside of gang turf.
Right.
Did you buy a boat yet?
No, I don't want to.
Damn, what happened here?
I don't know.
Thank you. Have you ridden the rides at the pier yet?
No.
Yeah, they got mini golf, they got roller coasters, fucking that tower thing. You want to steal that jet?
No. What was you looking for?
Ponte Dukes. Yep, there it is. Meet you back at the MC. Actually, you know what? We don't even have to go all the way down there.
Where are we going?
LSC. Oh, hell yeah. We'll have to send that over to, it looks very pixelated. Was it that pixelated before? What? Did you get pulled over?
What shop?
Los Santos Customs. If I can, we might have to go to the MC, I'm not sure. I'm gonna try it though. Yeah, I can't do it from here.
Go to the MC.
No, LSC.
Is it working?
Yeah. Fucking Ryan's in there just carrying Lily around.
Really?
Yeah, you see that shit?
That's funny. What's that?
What is that?
What is your horse? What is going on?
Ryan, how much do you charge for repairs?
You're gonna have to pull it in. I don't think he heard you.
Where's the drop off?
I
Sorry, I hadn't stopped to put fuel in it yet. I'm thinking about flying out for a little bit though. I'm tired.
Damn, stuck.
Flip it. Can you take me to the MC by chance?
Yeah.
I'm kind of tired.
Right,
like, I'm sitting here like barely keeping my eyes open, dude. I work construction, so that shit fucking wears you out, dude.
Yeah, it does.
Especially when it's only you and another guy and you get a whole house in siding plus build a back deck all in 7.5 hours.
Dang it.
Yeah, that's very tiring. I just repaired this bitch too, dude. I'll catch you later, bub. I'll be back in later.
Alright, catch you later. What up? Damn, that's a nice house. Whose fucking house is this? You know somebody's gonna own it. Nobody owns it. Holy shit. Damn, the pool's covered up. Ooh, it's got the lions too? Shit, this is totally fucking right up my alley. Looks like you can get up on the roof somehow.
We should smoke one together soon!
Thank you.
Alright, folks, we're going to end it here, too. Thank y'all for tuning in. We'll catch you all next time. Peace.